Adnan Seferovic, 4-0, great victory. How important this game was after the draw against the Meta? What was the atmosphere? And
we are happy that we win today 4-0 because we had some like pressure after the last game. Because we expected, of course, 3 points last game. We are the champion of this country and we want to win every game. And last week we didn't have this luck, so we had this like must win today, and we are very happy with that.
About this game, how good was our performance? What we did good, and what we need to work in the future?
I think we start the game good. We set high pressure. We make the goal very early, but give us a lot of confidence and a lot of power. We make the next goal after that, and I think that was good. I think the second half we have to try to play like the maybe first 30 minutes. We cannot stop after maybe, I don't know, 2-0 or something, because like I said, we are the biggest team here and we have to play from the first until the last minute in the same like tempo and the same power.
What do you know about the Riga Derby, about the game against RFS? How big games it is in Latvia? What have you heard?
I heard from other players that is the biggest game here, and it's very important for us. And we will do everything to be ready for that game, and I hope to win again.
Thank you.
Thank you.